I return to Whiterun, I'll get my men ready to help trap this dragon.
I don't much like this truce. Feels like a betrayal to me.
We're counting on you to make this all worthwhile.
Do you need something?
We're counting on you to make this all worthwhile.
I'm afraid there's a problem. A serious one. I've discovered who the Greybeard's leader really is. All well and good, but did you know that he was Alduin's chief lieutenant in ancient times? Responsible for terrible atrocities. It's true that his crimes are long in the past, but justice does not count for the passage of years. The Blades have been hunting him for centuries, but he was protected by the Greybeards, and then the Emperors. Justice demands that he die for his crimes. Until he is dead, I'm afraid my oath as a Blade prevents me from offering aid and comfort. Shout for Udavi from the Dragon's Reach courtyard. After that, it's up to you.
Haven't you been listening to me? All the old tales agree that he has some means to travel to Sovngarde itself. There, he devours the souls of the heroic dead to feed his power. You must find this portal to Sovngarde before he returns stronger than ever.
Justice can be harsh, but it is still justice. Parthenax deserves to die. Parthenax was the author of many atrocities during the Dragon War. Crimes great enough to be remembered for thousands of years. True, he turned traitor to Alduin and helped overthrow the Dragon Cult, but that does not excuse or expiate his previous deeds. Whether or not he has truly repented or merely acted to save himself, justice demands that he pay with his life. Let's hope.
You did well here today. I don't think the truce will last long, but that will not be on your account. Now you see why I've warned you against them, bloodthirsty barbarians. Yes, but understand, during the days of Alduin's rule, all dragons were his allies. There was nothing else they could be. If not for Parthenax, Alduin could not have been overthrown. It was he that first taught men to use the Thum. Kinnereth has placed the voice of wisdom within you, Dragonborn. All you need do is learn to listen to it, and your path will be clear. Yes. If not for Parthenax, Alduin could not have been overthrown. Ah, you're learning, Dragonborn. Doing nothing can be the wisest choice, although strangely often the most difficult. I trust that you will make the right choice in the end. Listen to the voice that Kinnereth has placed within you, and your path will be clear. Sky above, voice within.
Thank you.
Yolok. Greetings. Odaving will come to your challenge. Bozik, Krilot, he will not be able to resist your call. From the hill of the Dova itself, he will come. Yes, this was ages ago, you understand. There were more of us then. Before the Bruniki, the Akaviri came and killed all my Zemar. I used to visit him from time to time, nearly crazed by loneliness and captivity. Tiraz Sivaz. He did not even remember his own name. I do not know how he came to be caught, but the Bronyun, the Jarl, was very proud of his pet, Pak. The Hofkosayun has been known as Dragon's Reach ever since. Sum Ark, speak. The Blades are wise not to trust me. Onikan Niov, I would not trust another Dova. Dov Walan Farel, we were made to dominate. The will to power is in our blood. You feel it in yourself, do you not? I can be trusted. I know this, but they do not. Onikan Niov Dova. It is always wise to mistrust a Dova. I have overcome my nature only through meditation and long study of the way of the voice. No day goes by where I am not tempted to return to my inborn nature. Zimgriforvut se sulyech. What is better? To be born good, or to overcome your evil nature through great effort? Look, Thum.
I'm not gonna do the old dragon caboodle thing yet. It's a bit too early.
Come on!
Now. Anything good?
No!
probably reach Ancestor Glade soon.
Wow. Only here to kill the freaking leader.
By the blood.
Oh yeah, it's this area.
Thank you.
Where'd you come from?
What? Lose!
Fuck. Everything's bugged. Couldn't shoot my freaking weapon. Couldn't shoot.
Never saw anything like this back on the island.
I
what you got.
Oh no, I didn't save. Oh, fuck this shit. Oh, I don't want all that junk.
is that?
Enough!
It's nothing!
I cannot best you!
Oh, what is it? Anything good? Anything good?
Let me quickly collect the bounty and I'm done for this episode.
The Greybeards have arranged a truce between the Stormcloaks and Imperials. How long can such a thing last?
I don't mean you any trouble. Just leave me alone.
Just looking at you makes me upset.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. All right, then.
I hope monsters come and eat you.